What is the easiest way to desolder components? Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to desolder SMD components using a hot air station. Stick around until the end, because I'm going to share some crucial tips that will make your desoldering process smoother and more efficient. If you're interested, I have a link to the hot air rework station I will be using in the video description. SMD stands for Surface Mounted Devices, which include capacitors, resistors, and various other components directly soldered onto the surface of a printed circuit board, or PCB. Take a look at this inductor. The wires on the capacitor are on the top of the PCB. As you can see, there are no through holes and no wires for the inductor on the bottom of the PCB. To remove the surface mount component, I will use a hot air station. Before using the hot air, add some flux all around the component. I'm using a metal spatula to apply the flux paste. Be generous when applying the flux around the component. Turn on the hot air rework station. I've set it to 350 degrees Celsius with an airflow of around 80%, but you can make it higher or lower if you want. It will require some experimentation. Hold the nozzle about 3 to 5 inches away from the PCB. While holding the nozzle, move it in circular motions in the air to evenly distribute the hot air across the entire component you want removed. Keep moving the nozzle around the component. If you keep the nozzle too long at one place, you may damage the PCB. Check with tweezers if you can remove the component. If not, keep heating up the component in circular motions. If you're having trouble removing the component, try increasing the temperature setting. You can also adjust the nozzle and use one that allows more airflow. I'm using a 5mm nozzle. Check the component with tweezers again. Finally, the component comes off. Make sure to clean the area with a Q-tip dipped in isopropyl alcohol. It helps to dissolve the flux residues. This step is important to maintain a tidy workspace and prepare the board for any future soldering tasks. Let's remove another integrated circuit or IC. Apply some flux around the IC. Always apply flux to make the work easier and use a moderate airblow level to avoid blowing components away. Hold the hot air nozzle about 3 to 5 inches away from the IC. Move in circular motions. Test with tweezers if the component can be removed. Start with a temperature of 350 degrees Celsius. If it takes too long, increase to 375 degrees Celsius and then to 400 degrees Celsius. Begin with the nozzle approximately 5 inches away from the component. If that doesn't work, move closer to 3 inches or 1 inch away. Start with a 5 or 8 millimeter nozzle and increase the nozzle size if needed. Move it in a circular motion around the component, but avoid directing the hot air on one spot for too long. It's best to move it up and down slightly and rotate if possible to prevent overheating one area. Use the tweezers to remove the component from the PCB. I hope this video has shown you how to desolder SMD components. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, consider subscribing for more electronics tips and tutorials, and hit the bell icon to never miss an update. Thanks for watching and see you next time.